heard. If I warned you that the fire's gonna burn, would you walk in? Would you let me do it first? Do it all in the name of love. Would you let me lead you even when you're blind? In the darkness, in the middle of the night, in the silence, when there's no one by your side, would you call in the name of love?
Welcome to episode 4. In this video, I'm just going to explain to you guys what my push day looks like. So for this push day, I normally start off with flat bench, warm up. I just use the bar or whatever. Start with 185, couple reps for that, and then actually move on to my actual working set, which is 205 for 3 sets of 5. I still want to keep my strength up. I want to still build muscle, but I also want to lift, you know, smart. So 3 sets of 205 at 5 reps for my flat bench. Now we're moving on to the dumbbell incline. I like doing 3 sets of 8. Normally I like to use 50s or 60s, but I like to do it nice and slow. I like to focus the contraction as well. I don't go too crazy with rep ranges for here, just because I know that if I slow it down, if I fully contract my muscles and all that stuff, I'm still working and building muscle, so there's no need for that. On to next exercise, I am doing the shoulder lateral raises, which is probably my favorite exercise ever, and I don't know, it's the best. So for this one, I actually do 3 sets of 15, just because I like feeling the burn and I like keeping the weight a little bit lighter. So whether that's 25s or 20s, just feeling that extra burn, it feels great. On to the next one, I do the shoulder dumbbell press. With this one, I usually stick between 50 pounds or 60 pounds on each side, keeping the range of motion, you know, keeping it steady. For this one, we do 3 sets of 10. On a good day, maybe I'll do 3 sets of 12. Guys, we're gonna go down to the tricep pull downs. This one I do 3 sets of 12, making sure I get full extension at the bottom there, just to get that full range of motion. Skull crushers, it feels good. It feels really sweet to feel the burn. Even when I'm going light, getting that full range of motion with the bar, it feels good. As far as any other exercise, if I do get bored or anything like that, I am going to switch it up. As the prep goes on, you get diet brain, you get kind of depressed. If I ever do switch it up, I'll let you guys know or put in a future video. But that's basically wraps up my push day. Patrick does my nutrition and I do my own training. So in the past, my training has still worked for me. So I'm gonna keep it this way and stay in charge that way. But other than that, if you guys have any questions, please leave a comment below. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Until next video, we'll see you then.